Football is America's sport, and we all know that. Millions of fans across the nation coming together to cheer on 300-pound men running over each other. Fuck yeah. But sometimes it's not about the outcome of the game, it's about the fans. The only reason football would be where it is because of the fans, the people, you guys. Which leads us to wonder, which NFL team has the best fans in the country? And well, I think we found them.
What's going on? Currently, Buffalo, New York. Arguably, people said,
the best tailgate in the nation. With the best fan base in the NFL.
Fact, we're going tonight to 8:30, Bills versus Pats, big game. Currently here with Buffalo AF off of their Instagram. These guys are great. These guys literally represent Buffalo fans to a fucking T. That's their fucking platform. Gave us these unreal hoodies. Check this out. These are fire.
Dizzy
look
bat,
at that.
Dizzy bat champ, baby.
Nasty.
Dude, I want this.
That is a pretty sweet hat. Obviously, we came prepared. Happy odds right here. And of course,
the handle too.
The lose back, because today we're just trying to loosen up and get
after it. It's cold. We're just gonna warm up the blood and also loosen in the swing, because we're gonna be breaking some tables today too.
Tables are gonna get, it's got a bad day to be a table and a bad day to be a happy dad today.
Apparently Portnoy and Big Cat are here. No way.
Look at that. Maybe, hey, how about this? Maybe a Barstool X the Boys collab?
Maybe I slammed Dave Portnoy into a table.
I want to see a big guy with a nice barrel shirt off today jump through a table.
They said tarps are coming off in a few hours. The drink's flowing.
I don't know
people
how.
People will have their tarps off.
Do we got one to get on to get going?
Yeah. You know what, Rick's, we should. Pour some for the
pour
troops.
Up for the troops.
And then a little swing lube.
Put some swing lube in.
Science.
You get drunk, you get a little warm.
Wait, that's it?
What do you mean that's it?
What do you mean that's it, Rick?
For the troops.
Yeah, we're good.
First to many, 2 o'clock
first
right now.
First ever NFL game.
First ever NFL game.
You know, we did a little bit of the Bush Mafia on the trip.
Yeah.
Play some of those clips.
No, Bush Mafia. Right no!
Yeah, Bush Mafia.
Hey!
What's
Bush
club?
Mafia.
Bush Mafia.
Oh, it's a rock!
I fucking love this school!
But now we're with the real boys, the real men. We graduated, and we're joining the Bills Mafia today. Let's go.
Fucking pass, baby! All right, we're doing an honorary Jungle Juice ceremony. I got the happy dad, let's go. Buffalo AF boys, what's going on right now?
We're about to make the most Buffalo Jungle Juice known to mankind, along with happy dad, of course.
Boom.
Logan Barrett.
Only red.
Only red?
The Jolly Ranchers.
Mafia sauce.
Oh, shit.
The best vodka in Buffalo, just because it has fucking Zuba print on it. Either way.
Dude, is there a wall chair? Look at the wall chair one, I think that was going to be better.
Oh, what?
Whoa, 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 whoa. What happened there?
Spill it.
How bad is this going to taste?
Screenshot of Stewart's Buffalo Company.
So Buffalo.
Not bad.
Different.
What happened?
So you guys know it's fucking.
Okay. I'll start it off, sure.
You're starting
it
off?
Sure. All
right. Jungle Juice taste test. First of the day.
First of the day out of 10.
Yo, it's fucking delicious. That's actually a 10.
Solid 4. You gave it a 10?
Dude, it's unreal.
You gave it a 10?
It's so good. It's good.
Oh, it is pretty good.
That's fucking good.
I don't think I'm gonna go 9-1.
Is there alcohol in this?
Definitely making the 9.
Is there alcohol in this? I don't know.
We are gonna go on top of the SUV. He's gonna fucking put this tiny table on top of a big table. And I'm gonna take Chip by the fucking neck and slam him, and we're both gonna go through both tables.
Holy shit, okay.
These guys have been practicing a couple weeks, a little lightweight table slams with Bush slams.
Are you guys Bush Mafia?
A lot of Bush Mafia shit going on. All right, this is a real deal. All right, should we light one on fire?
Yeah.
It's gonna be a double decker table slam. Chip's going double through decker. It. He's gonna get lit on fire probably. Probably yes. Burn the hoodie I just gave him.
Yeah, something's getting a lit on fire. It's gonna be me.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Dad. Our wives and our girlfriends, may they never meet.
Hey, Bills Mafia, baby.
Let's go. Happy dads. Perfect to shotgun.
We're gonna do a quick little team piss. I gotta tell you right now, my dick is so small, it's inside my body. That's how cold it is.
Make way, daddies.
Daddy needs to pee.
Oh, yes.
Oh, it's so small.
Oh, yes, it is.
Yeah. So small, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Get the cord.
Oh.
Get the cord. Get the cord. Get the cord.
You're holding hands.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, we're holding hands.
He's holding my cock. People say hold hands, buddy. We hold the cocks.
All time leading scorer for the fucking Bills is coming to this tailgate.
Let's fucking go, dude.
Hall of Fame wide receiver, Andre Reed.
Oh, Andre Reed.
Dude, this guy runs the best dig routes ever.
He's got a man, Reed. Touchdown, Andre Reed, on an electrifying play.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Yo, this is a Buffalo haircut.
We have a Hall of Famer in our presence.
Yeah, yes. We do!
Buffalo Bills.
Yes!
Bills by a billion.
Let's
yeah!
Go.
Suck my, let's shock
suck his cock! Yeah. That was great speed.
You did it, bring your first shotgun!
Once we get our double table plan ready.
I'm so stupid. I need people to be fired up though.
Yes,
Mafia!
Fuck, get off Mac Jones! Fuck Mac Jones!
Yeah!
Let's go!
He's wearing
Happy Daddy's
not even.
They missed the table.
That's what's happening to me. Dude. He made a comment saying, Chance, you wouldn't put all your money in the Bills. I reversed it. You wouldn't put all your money. $1,500 Bills money line. Prove it. Prove yourself tonight.
Prove yourself right now.
Prove it.
Oh, this way. Fucking love.
Let's do it. I already put a bet.
Let's do it.
$1,500 on the Bills.
$1,500 on the Bills. Holy fuck.
It's
oh my God. The best.
It was at this moment Jackson knew he fucked up.
The best that's there. Bills better fucking win tonight.
Bills better win.
I got $0 in my fucking account if we lose tonight, so fuck this.
I respect this guy a lot. That's balls. And you know what? To win in this league, you need balls. Hey, that's what I'm talking about, baby.
If they don't win, I'm fucked.
He wants you.
What are you gonna say about what's going to happen right now?
I'm just gonna say this. He's a sober bitch, and he's not up for the challenge right now. I'm gonna dust him.
He said, "You're a sober bitch," and he's gonna dust you.
Okay. All right. So when I intercept this ball, what are we doing? What Sally do I do after I intercept?
Go, just go in front of him and just spin the ball.
I'll probably
just
fuck the ball.
Fucking route, boys. Jesus Christ. I don't know where we are right now, but what is going on?
I don't know, dude.
I think I beat myself a little bit.
Asshole.
Fuck you, buddy.
Hey, suck my dick. Hey, fuck you. Brady stinks.
Slamming on Brady right now.
We're gonna dunk on Gronk. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about it. Oh, let's fuck. Pull my jacket.
Want me to go?
Where are you going?
I'm gonna slam it.
I'm gonna slam it? Alright, I'm gonna roll.
Go behind the car.
18. What? You were in the middle.
Chip, you fucking suck, man.
Chip was supposed to fucking go behind Gronkowski with a fucking hoop. And I told him, go behind the car, sneak up on him.
He didn't. He just walked right in front of me.
You were supposed to go.
Brock was ready to go.
Car, dude.
Brock was ready to go.
Around the whole thing?
Fuck you, motherfucker! I mean, I just got fucking embarrassed right there. You see that?
Let's go, Bills. It's snowing out here. We're fucking cold. It doesn't fucking matter because we're drinking beer and we're with the boys in 98, baby.
Oh, he's taking his tarp off.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, let's fucking go.
Tarp's going off, baby.
All I gotta say, Bills by 100. Fuck the pass, baby. Let's go, baby. Cheers.
I gotta ask you, what makes Bills fans the best fans in the world?
We don't get cold, I guess that's one thing, and win or lose, we still booze, which makes us even better.
It's the fucking table, the fucking beer, there's nothing that doesn't make us the best fans in the world. We're the best right fan base on the fucking planet, there's no argument.
Suck my dick, Adam. See that?
That's a loser. If Josh Allen was in front of you right now, what are you telling him?
Hey, Josh, let's have a beer and ditch a girl. Let's go find new ones.
But if Josh Allen was in front of me right now, I'm fucking...
You suck.
So what you're going to do is just suck his dick. That's like you said you were going to do.
So if Josh Allen said swallow, you're swallowing his cum.
Oh my God, 100%. That was probably the dumbest thing you asked me in this whole interview.
If Mac Jones was in front of you, what are you telling him?
Oh my God, I'm not telling him anything. I'm gonna fuck that motherfucker up.
You're gonna fuck him or you're gonna punch like?
Oh, I'm gonna beat the shit out of that motherfucker. I'm gonna snuff him in his face, in his asshole, anywhere that is vulnerable in my position.
If the Bills won the Super Bowl, what would you do?
First warrant shot is gone. then I find a new girl to get another child to make it. Like, baby boomers will, like, restart it. Buffalo will restart the baby boom if the Bills win the Super Bowl.
Buffalo will burn down, and I can promise you that. Josh Allen's cock will be sucked insanely amount of times.
By you?
Oh, 100%.
Is there a better feeling than breaking a table clean?
Absolutely not.
It's all about velocity. You gotta get good height. You gotta make sure the table's in a good spot. When you get up there and that table's right in front of you, I mean, it's over.
You know this guy right here?
Yeah, I know Mac.
Would you consider Mac your brother?
I love Mac, yeah.
You love Mac? Okay. Bills can win the Super Bowl, but there's one thing you gotta do. They will win the Super Bowl automatically. You just gotta suck Mac Jar. Are you gonna do it?
Yes. I'll suck every fucking semen fucking particle out of his cock to get a Bills Super Bowl.
We're brothers.
You guys are fucking like blood related?
Yeah. Blood brother.
All right, this is gonna be even better. I'm gonna give you a hypothetical. The Bills are gonna win the Super Bowl on one condition. You gotta suck your brother. You gotta suck your brother John. Like, you gotta swallow his cum and shit. Are you gonna do it?
I gotta swallow and everything?
They win the Super Bowl, dude.
I'd sacrifice it for the city of Buffalo. They deserve it.
So what do you feel about that?
I'd let them blow it.
That's brotherly love right there. That's not incest, that's brotherly love.
Fuck this interview. We got people dumping out the porta potties right now.
I'm gonna come. This is you. Oh, he go! Oh my God, let's go. Dylan, you just destroyed that table. What are your feelings towards that piece of shit?
I feel like Mac Jones. Fuck that table. That table is Mac Jones tonight.
Show me right now how hard you would fuck Mac Jones' girlfriend.
Quick, okay, no, and then a pound. Fucking,
it's a motion in the ocean.
Oh, fuck you and your mother, Mac Jones.
To win the Super Bowl, you would suck Josh Allen's cum. To win the Super Bowl.
Of course.
I'd suck his dick so fucking hard you wouldn't fucking believe it.
Yeah! First of all, fuck you, Mac. Fuck you, Bill Belichick. And let's go, Bill!
Yeah! Anything to say to Bill's Mafia or even some Patriots fans that might be watching?
They're out there, and you'll see them. Where?
Hey, suck my dick, buddy. Hey, come here. No, come here.
The amount of balls you got.
I know.
Like, I hope your dick's big, because holy shit, I would not wear that here. How do you feel?
You're scared.
I feel confident. I think 17-10 Pats. 21-7 Bills.
Oh my, no! You gotta let it happen. You gotta let it happen. Oh! Let's go!
Matt Jones! Fuck Matt Jones!
A double-decker table break from fucking Chip right now with Buffalo AF, AJ. This is gonna be fucking electric.
I'm gonna jump forward, dude. I think we have to
go. Let's go, Buffalo!
Let's go, Buffalo!
We're falling!
Holy shit, dude. Currently, we just got into Highmark Stadium. This should be the Windy City because it's fucking windy as shit.
I feel like I'm in Chicago right now, dude. Windy City right now, it's like abnormally colder than necessary.
Here's the good thing, because we're in Buffalo, if you see anyone with a Patriots jersey, you just fucking just shit pump them. Like, I'm talking embarrass them. Like, if I see a Mac Jones jersey, I'm gonna tell that guy to suck my dick. That's what I'm gonna do, because you can do that here, because it's Buffalo, and I don't know why they're here. Look at this guy. This guy knows what's up.
Oh, no.
Dude,
no.
Oh, what the
fuck? Oh, my God.
Oh, what the fuck? Why do you have the Bills jersey on? What a loser.
Yeah, go to 300, pussy boy.
I literally, my dick is so small. I thought I had a vagina at one point.
I don't know who let us in these seats, but trouble is coming.
Dude, they have fucking two downs. He had 14 yards now. It's not good at all. I have $1,500 riding on the line right now. If not, I'm fucked.
Dude, I'm back on the field. And here he comes. Allen nearly ran into him.
Yeah.
Allen. Able to keep the play alive. And it is.
Bro, catch the ball.
Couldn't bring it in.
88 got one job, man. Catch the ball.
I'm so nervous, bro. I'm so nervous.
What was it, 4th and 13? This is reminding me of FSU a little bit. I like the vibes.
Travis going up top. Caught!
yes! Huge! The Seminoles strike!
This comes down to all the marbles right now. BetOnline's gonna have to re-up my account if we don't make this right now. I'm fucked.
Yeah, you are genuinely fucked.
I'm the same dog as these boys right now.
See if they go after Sean Davis. Just elevated today. Here's Allen. Straight drop. Allen throwing, and it's knocked away! Miles Bryant able to knock the pass away. Incomplete.
I'm down bad.
This guy's fucked. I'm sorry, dude.
This is awkward.
Hey, no drama.
What is your button?
My dick is a little button.
My dick's inverted right now.
I might have a vagina. That's how cool my dick is.
Dude, it's inverted. I forgot I had a dick.
I don't want no baby mama. That's too many commas. To be honest, I just want Balenciaga.